Made it to the cow pond. It stinks. Do do do. The canyon's interesting. Snow Lake. Look at these amenities. Garbage can and pit toilets. That is Gila National Forest. And we just got to throw our garbage away, which is like second level trail magic, basically. Maybe first tier. Right? I just threw away all my stuff and I was so excited. Besides a cold soda and a sandwich, which one can always hope for. Those people were right. Mexican wolf reintroduction area. No. Relatively large, 50 to 80 pounds, and often live in packs of 2 to 6. Dude, last night after I hiked away from you, I was hiking down the road, everything was cool. I look over to my left and there were like 5 sets of eyes staring at the giant horny toad. I like he's a different color too. Hey buddy. Number 4. Danger zone. Number 5. I think you got this one. Don't you think? I don't like that.
Once I step, oh. Loose, I'm screwed.
Yeah. Easy. Dry feet streak over. Mine ended at 5. Mine's at 6. Ooh. Seven. Ooh. We're gonna do a happiness scale at the end of this section. How are you feeling? Still smiling. There's only 40 more. Yep. Number 9. Oh man. Oh goodness. Oh, this one's so glad to have long legs. Oh goodness.
Shallower, but it doesn't.
It's frigid. Ooh. Alright, alright. Number 9 was more serious. Number 10. This is 12, I think. Isn't it? Whatever.
We brought our fishing poles.
Said the water at the top was still flowing. Hello, buddy. Look at you.
Oh, you're stepping on him.
No.
Yeah.
He was under my foot. I wasn't putting pressure on him there. He was like, ah, I like you. I hate you. I gotta go. Team. 16. Ooh. 17.